Heads up for anyone who owns a short-term rental in Plano. You only have 3 weeks left to register. Owners have to pay the annual $300 fee and finish their applications by August 1st. Plano does allow some exemptions to lower that fee, but owners have to prove they're carrying at least $1 million in liability insurance coverage. Applications are available on the city's website.